Wildlife officers and veterinarians have been called to rescue this elephant that has fallen in a reserve forest. He seems to have a wound in the middle of his stomach area that looks a bit old. It's a minor issue and does not look like the reason for this meek submission of this enormous creature. After a little more careful observation, the vets conclude that there are no other injuries caused by gunshots, jaw exploders, or anything as such, and the only issue evident is a digestive problem. People from the surrounding areas have brought the elephant easy digestive foods like grass and banana stems, but it looks like the elephant has not made any effort to eat them. This confirms the diagnosis is correct. Despite the food refusal, this elephant still has the strength to struggle. However, it doesn't look like he has enough strength to stand up. It is only an old wound and not a too serious digestive problem that there is to sort out. So the vets decided to give a dose of saline that fits the body size of the elephant. When the vets approach the elephant to set up the IV line in its ear vein, the elephant tries to turn toward them, thinking they too have brought him food. He is not trying to attack, though. For the safety and convenience of veterinarians, an officer tries to change the elephant's focus by standing in front of the elephant and tapping on the ground with a stick. In the meantime, the officers quickly prepare the elephant to receive the saline. They start to clear the ear flap of the elephant before connecting the IV line. As this elephant is conscious and still showing activity in his lying position, it is difficult for the vets to do their job smoothly. So the vets decide to give some food to the elephant, to eat or meddle with, while the wildlife team does their job carefully. Wild animals keep coming into the villages because of the availability of food in cultivation lands. They also find food in poorly managed garbage dumps. They end up eating polythene along with the food and fall ill. This is an issue that keeps happening frequently nowadays. The cannula for the IV line is connected. They paste it into the elephant's ear to stop the bleeding due to the ear movement. The officers keep holding the ear throughout the saline administration to stop the ear from being flapped. If not, blood and saline could leak through and create a mess. The elephant continues to struggle, but the vets don't give in. They have successfully placed the IV. To speed up the energy boosting process, the vets add up a dose of glucose to the saline. Antibiotics, multivitamins, and painkillers are also given in injection form while the glucose saline is dripping in from the other side. These medicines will also boost energy levels while reducing pain, if any. It will help the wound heal faster too. The wound on the stomach area looks old, It doesn't look infected. There is no inflammation present either. However, vets observe the wound and decide to use an antibiotic spray on it to prevent it from turning into anything bad. Usually, with a digestive issue, you find bodily waste matter derived from ingested food being discharged. But in this case, there are no traces of such, and it could be a good sign which says the issue is not severe. After the saline administration is over, the vets inject medicines that help digestion issues ease out. Wild elephants are sometimes troublemakers to the villagers and farmers. However, it is nice to see these people coming in to help these wild animals when they need help. On the other hand, wildlife officers offer great support to save the lives of wild animals. They are in the field every day, working with limited resources and facilities. They do their utmost to protect the wildlife and the people. Once the saline administration is over, the wildlife team tries to get the elephant to stand up. He is now replenished with energy, but he is not yet able to get up. However, after about 3 hours, the elephant has gotten up and gone into the forest. The wildlife officers will keep an eye on this elephant to make sure he is keeping himself in good health.